It is March 19th, 2020, and things are swell today.